We're going to focus on that popularity a little bit later because we're into this match.
There's the other person I came to this tournament with.
Fanfu or Malian?
Fanfu.
Ah.
Yeah, so Malian has actually been picking up an Inkling secondary, so I'll be interested to see if he switches here.
Man, yeah. It's pretty interesting to see Inkling because you keep hearing these top players say that she has they have the most potential. They're like one of the best characters in the game. But if you look at a lot of tournament results, you don't typically see them in the top 8.
Yeah.
And I wonder why.
I would attribute that partially just to Inkling being overrated, but also partially in that there's no Inkling players with experience, right? Like Sam Sora has 4 years of experience on Peach. Inkling players have 3 months of experience on Inkling. So
yeah, that's true. Yeah, a lot of new tech that could very well be found within these characters, but it looks like what we're finding out right now is that they're at even percentages, Malian and Fanfu. Getting a little bit dangerous for Fanfu regardless, because Falcon has quite a few kill confirms that can take him out at 50.
Yeah, Inkling's great in most situations, but the problem is Inkling has tons of trouble killing. Just can't do it in most situations. They have the Booyah up throw up B, up air, but the problem is that on most characters, that percent window is like 4%, literally.
Oh my. Yeah, getting a little bit more dangerous here for Malian, sticking at 112. I feel like even though Inkling does lack a lot of kill confirms, they should be able to kill Falcon here relatively soon.
I know Malian doesn't want to approach here, but I think it really would have been a great idea to approach just because Fanfu really, really wants to restore that ink. Without ink, he loses a ton of his tools in neutral, like the roller and the bomb throw, and if he doesn't have those things against Falcon, he fares a lot worse than neutral.
Yeah, absolutely. You don't even have to look on Smashboards for that kind of. Oh baby, the downer!
Speaking of Twitter combos.
Oh man, yeah, that's absolutely right. Fanfu is still sticking pretty at a 102%.
Yeah, Falcon has some great kill confirms and kill combos, but the problem is that he has a lot of trouble linking into them oftentimes.
Yeah, absolutely. He unfortunately just isn't able to get those combos that he was able to get in Smash 4.
Managing to drift past the F Smash.
Absolutely.
Ooh, oh! Great read.
Yeah, wonderful read from Malian. Getting it a little bit closer. However, he's dangerous at 82% on his last stock.
That dash attack was a little bit risky because if he had taken the roll down, he would have been at kill percent right after.
Yeah, absolutely. And what I'm finding pretty interesting here is Fanfu is starting to get a little bit more juggled by Malian.
Yeah, I think Malian's picking up on his disadvantage habits a little bit.
Nice parry there from Malian, but...
Roller, that should be it.
Yeah.
Being death smash.
Oh, he lives, baby, barely. What DI.
Oh, good air dodge.
Yeah, that's gonna do it. Oh.
No, he makes it back again.
Wow, this man is insane. I underestimated the Falcon recovery.
This is actually surprisingly not... It's kind of a risky spot for Fanfu here, because... Inkling, while he has some good edge guard and some good combos, just cannot kill that easily in this situation. Like, Malian might as well be even with him going for the stock deficit.
Yeah, let's be real here. Malian is... He's still... Let's not call it even quite yet, because he is still at 172, and I... Nobody really lives to that percentage too soon. I'm not saying I'm abandoning Malian, but he did just get back aired.
Yeah, so maybe... Maybe now you can abandon him in that match.
Yes, Fanfu takes the first game.
Yeah, no, it's Malian seeming to make a strong comeback there. If he can transition that adaptation over to the second game, we might see him win the game too.
Yeah, absolutely. And I think something that I really like about Fanfu is he is just able to get in on Malian, regardless as to whether he shields or not, and just get in his combos, keep getting hits in where he can, and eventually seal the kill, as we've seen multiple times.
Oh, yeah, if he can manage to keep that up, then he'll win game two. Seems like they're going to be taking it to FD. Changing the music real quick.
Yeah, I mean, you got to do the music counterpick. That's how you win these matches.
Of course, of course.
Giga Bowser. Ooh, baby. I have seldom heard that one played. And
been a long time since I've played Melee and heard that one.
Yeah, seriously. Oh, man.
I wonder if we're going to see the character switch from Malian here.
Yeah, looking like they're talking quite a bit.
Oh,
we're going back. Looks like we got a mind change, y'all.
Oh, he's asking if we can go to Omega Big Blue instead.
Oh, he's trying to get the home field advantage.
The real music counterpick.
Mm-hmm.
Climb up and get the last chance.
Yeah, me personally, I would go on to the Dracula's Castle just because Castlevania's music. Beautiful.
See, I'm all good with Dracula's Castle unless I'm playing against the snake. I will never let a snake take me to that stage because you just can't see the C4.
Oh, you're really not wrong. However, I do feel that a close second would be New Donk City, as let's be real here, that's got some of the best music in the game.
It's got some fantastic music.
Odyssey is beautiful, and so is this neutral, ladies and gentlemen. It's dead even, and no fighter really wants to get in quite yet.
Yeah, that neutral be there, actually. Most people think it's a terrible move or a move that doesn't really have any options, but the problem is, if you get hit by it, it pushes you back strong enough that you just can't hit the inkling. So it's being lagged out right now in the inkling Discord, and they're seeing some crazy stuff happening with it.
That's absolutely crazy indeed. And what else is crazy is Falcon's already at 96% just because of the...
That's it.
Kill confirm right there. Going to do it for that first stock.
Yeah, and he gets all of his ink back too. He's in a fantastic spot right here.
Yeah, absolutely. Fanfu has a really, really good sense of when to refill his ink, when to go in, and he's just able to read Malian left and right here.
The little ink mini game is somewhat hard to keep track of while you're also trying to keep track of your opponent's habits and all of their options. But if you can manage to do it, you just get all the strength that Inkling gets.
Yeah, absolutely. And what I really love seeing is like his use of ink, covering Falcon when he can. But unfortunately, it looks like he's getting grounded pretty hard.
Yeah, a little bit. He surprised he didn't go for a down smash there. The down smash 2 frames very strongly, and the hitbox stays for a long time. So it's not too hard to hit people out of their recoveries.
Yeah, absolutely. Maybe he was reading for a high recovery, but hey.
I think Falcon is in Booyah percentages now, so if Fanfu gets a grab, I believe he should be up throw uppering him to death.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah, I think he's there just, we go. Yeah, he's dead.
That is a bird dead in the air. We got some tea bags. Let's see what happens next, ladies and gents.
Rough spot for Malian, but we'll see if he can pull it back. Wouldn't put it past him, though. Malian can do it.
Yeah, I mean, Falcon is still a strong character at the end of the day with some great kill confirms.
For sure.
But it is going to be an uphill battle just because Fanfu's got a 2-stock lead. That's going to be hard to come back.
For sure. Yeah, no, it's especially against Inkling, who's so commanding in the neutral. It's just really, really tough to get around all those options.
Always able to, like, bob and weave through a lot of Falcon's options. Like, right here, he was just able to cover most of them with a solid aerial tomahawking into a grab.
Surprised he missed that follow-up there. It's not exactly crucial for him since he has the lead, but those things are important.
Yeah, absolutely. You can't get too cocky, especially with the Falcon on it.
Yeah, I don't Falcon has tools like those.
Yeah, absolutely. Launching Inkling quite far. Getting him up to 128% and
great
dead.
Punish. Yeah, that was perfect DI there. It still wasn't enough. Still died.
Really unfortunate for Fanfu, but probably shouldn't say that because he's still got 1-stock lead and is at a low percentage.
Yeah, that'll be it. That bomb was really rough for Malian there. The bomb has a seemingly random chance of sending in the opposite direction, and no one's figured out why it does it, but it seems to happen about a third of the time. And